Hello Vlog, how are you all? Good morning and good evening sa inyo lahat. And it's Maria. So guys, may ipapakita lang ako sa inyo na in order ko through Amazon from Lover's Beauty. It is like a faja, like how you girdle in what we called in the Philippines is girdle. I ordered this through Amazon and then I order last August 14. Tsaka ano na ngayon? It's supposed to be yesterday ang delivered nito, but it's a delivery date. But maybe sometimes we understand about deliveries, right? So, but I'm a little bit disappointed because today here in New Orleans is heavy rain, thunderstorm, and lightning. And this package is just dropped off in mailbox. So, because the mailbox is small, tiny, whatever, para lang sa envelope. So, medyo nabasa siya konti. So, as you can see, this product is delivered from Ohio to New Orleans. It's naked. It's really poor packaging, guys. As you can see, when I take it, it's wet, and a little bit wet inside because I opened it already, but I put it back. So, ipapakita ko sa inyo, you can see this, at there's nothing on it. Supposed to, or the Amazon is always put another plastic beside from the plastic from the factory or what where you order it, they double, it's like, sometimes it's fragile, they will put a bubbles on it or something inside, or they put it in a white plastic bag, but this package is totally naked. So for the packaging, I rate it like thumbs down. As I saw this product in Amazon, the review is higher. The review is very good, like all is 5-star, 4-star. I haven't seen it's like 3-star to 1-star. So we will see. I already open it because I check if wet or not. So I will open this for you. Ito yung in order ko. Ito yung like a faja or girdle, what we call this in the Philippines, we call it girdle. Here in US, they call it faja, control your tummy. So as you can see, the review is nice and maganda din siya. Maganda ang gamit niyang ano bang tawag nito, product or whatever, ano, hindi naman product, like, because this is clothes. Ano siya, international lining, like, nylon. Maganda ang ano niya, guys. Maganda ang ano. But, this is size large. As you can see, I am large. Mayroon siyang, para hindi siguro ma-flat ang ating butt or booty, mayroon siyang parang, like, tina ano niya dito, tela. So this is what I surprised because as I see in the description, don't have zipper down there, but mayroon siyang zipper. You see, may zipper siya. Anyway, kung isusuot mo to, instead of the put zipper here, the put under. You see? Siguro, hopefully, this is not be annoying. Because why mayroong zipper there? Baka mamaya pag zip mo, ma-zip yung down there mo. Kasi nilagyan nila ng zipper. So, instead of the put the zipper here, the put under the zipper. As you can see this, mayroon siyang zipper there. So maybe if you don't use underwear, ito lang isusuot mo, iniwan na gupi, siguro i-unzip mo lang siya, but it's so scary, right? So, meron siyang ano, hook, tatlo, and you can adjust this. This is size large. Ayan. So, maganda, maganda ang texture ng ano. Meron naman siyang ano dito. Ayan. Para hindi siya ano, hindi siya ma yun, mag ano, maglulukot-lukot sa iyong legs. Meron siyang pang stuck dito na parang sticky rubber or something. Ayan. So, we'll see if maganda. Hindi ko naman pwedeng i-try to in front of the camera. I just show you. This look nice. So, yun lang talaga guys ang aking disappointment ang packaging niya kasi maulan nga at nilagay lang nila sa plastic na ito at itong plastic na to guys mayroong butas. Ayan. So, pumasok talaga ang tubig doon sa loob kasi may butas siya. Hindi naman din inano kahit tape lang. So, I ordered this Lover's Beauty. Ang nakalagay sa kanyang shipping ano update from Ohio. So, from September 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Today is 18. Just 4 days. 4 days or 5 days. Kaya lang. Mabilis naman ang delivery, but packaging is very poor. Yun lang talaga ang disappointment natin, ang packaging. So, how much pala? Magkano pala ang bili ko nito? Less than 50? Less than $50 yata to. Nakalimutan ko na yung price. Basta hindi to aabot ng 50. Hindi to aabot ng 50. Pero maganda naman siya. Parang worth it naman. So, ayan. Ang likod. Maganda ang ano niya. Size large. It means 10 to 12. 10 to 12 siya guys ang lives. Ito yung strap niya. Pwede natin itong i-strapless kasi natatanggal. Ayan, strapless. So, pwede natin siyang i-strapless. Pwede natin siyang hindi i-strapless. Depende sa inyo kung paano nyo gamitin. Siguro kung hindi nyo, ay kung gagamitin nyo ito, kailangan ang bra is strapless kasi doble yung isusuot mong ganito tapos may ganito ka pa sa bra. So, kailangan mong itanggalin ang strap ng bra pag ito ang isusuot mo. Pero pag pwede rin wala ito tapos yung bra mo may strap. So, yun lang po guys. Thank you for watching. Stay safe and stay healthy. See you on our next vlog. Bye guys.